Hey man, what's up? Y'all see we back out here, back on the tools. This is more gameplay. With Kel out here, my partner Kel, man.
That's my phone going off in the background. My fault.
But yeah, we were just out here eating though. I think I'm probably gonna have some more too. I don't know yet. But yeah, we about to skip past that introduction. Nobody care about them. Get straight to the gameplay. Straight to the action. So you see, I got ball. Him with a move, getting right. Ooh, okay, he playing D. All right, he playing D. I see Kel cutting with the 360. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's all he was doing. This game was dunking. All right, you see him about to get like hitting up the Kel. He gonna put up. No, give it back to me. Make him stumble. Put him in the oven real quick. Just had to cook him real quick. I had to preheat the 375. I got a ball back. I'm pulling. Right. I got ball back though, getting passing with the 360. Hey, I make up for my misses, man. I make up for it. Six rip. He hit a little back door, he dumping the ball once again. Eight rip. He got four, I got four. He got it. Oh, all right. They got ball now, we on defense. All right, still eight rip. He getting passes, man. He pull up with the easy mini, it's cash. All right, all right. Block it. He going straight to the cup with the, ooh! With the poster on him, though. Putting the poster on that. That's twice. He got embarrassed twice already. Uh-oh, him with a move. Pull up. Hit! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. After that time, I'm hot. I told him, give me the ball again. I wanted to shoot the ball once again. So what I do with it, get the ball, pull up once again. Hit! That's 16-2. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Kel with the nice move, but he didn't want to dunk the ball and he got blocked. And my man hit a nice pass, but and they finished, but he fouled him, so we get ball back. We got lucky right there. That was a nice possession of passes right there. You see Kel with the ball. He getting them behind the back with another 360. It's like his third one. That's like the third one of the game, actually. It's like a dunk contest for real. They can't hold us. Oh yeah, what am I gonna do with it? Go to the corner, hit that Kobe. Snatch back. He can't guard me, get my passing. Dunk it on this man. Put him in the oven, man. Putting him in the oven. Come on now. They should know how I'm coming. Let's see, I got boards. 20-4. Step back. Snatch back. Hit a nice little reverse layup. Man, sit down, bruh. Sit down. You don't deserve a stand up. Just sit down and let me lay this ball up real quick, though. Yeah, though. Had to tell him to sit down, but that's the end of that game, though. So, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out. Peace.